Now, Indian automotive industry has been growing at a very rapid rate, in excess of 15%. Sometimes you have seen growth up to 25% in various segments. And it is expected that by the year 2030, our four-wheeler market should cross 10 million vehicles just in passenger cars. The Indian regulatory framework has been tightening over the years, and the infrastructure at iCAT has been augmented to cater to the requirement of the newly notified regulations. The challenge which the industry faces with respect to new regulations is that most of the people do not sometimes have the facilities. Of course, for the development as well as for the certification. So for certification, definitely it's our onus to provide facilities to the industry, that role we are playing. But in addition, we also support the OEMs and other manufacturers to develop and validate their products in our laboratory. The NVH laboratory in iCAT is a very unique laboratory, and this is one of its kind in this country and probably one of the largest in the whole of Asia.
This is a setup where we are standing, which can simulate a in-room pass-by-noise setup. We have 32 microphone setup with the 64-channel data acquisition, which is being used in the vehicle right behind me. They are primarily being used for sound source localization. So where we identify the exact sources of noises from a vehicle, from a component, from a white good, and then the OEMs work on those problems to launch a better product in the market. We are using Simcenter from Siemens, which has helped us in reducing the time in data capture analysis.
Simcenter Testlab software is used for measurements and analysis. Applications range from signature testing for operational NVH measurements, to modal tests, to acoustics and transfer path analysis. All these can be done on a single hardware and software platform.
The results we provide to customers offer a deep engineering insights to get hold of NVH, root cause of NVH issues. So the OEMs can develop a better product by working on the problems which we have identified.
We appreciate the scalability, flexibility and ease of use Simcenter Test Solutions offer. This helps to save time on tests for us and our customers.
The vision for this laboratory is to be able to provide end-to-end solutions to our OEM clients, to the component manufacturers, to the insulation and such material manufacturers. And we wish to pitch in with OEMs to provide complete solution for the vehicle development, right from concept to the finally validated design, which will also involve CAE work, computer-aided engineering and simulation work, and of course, prototyping, working with component manufacturers and working at the vehicular level to tweak the entire solution within the target NVH levels.